While the Fed isn't forecasting a recession yet, plenty of other forecasters are, and it would hurt. No one's whispering about the R word anymore. Now, they just come right out and say it.
The probabilities of a recession have moved up.
And there's new fears of recession.
America's already in a recession.
The U.S. economy will slip into recession this year.
I think they think the government has failed them.
Damn, man!
Got me right in my